I'm going to be on the show New York by Design with some great designers in New York. Just want to say how COVID-19 virus is affecting design in general. Well, you know, design has always had this perseverance to really shape culture, shape humanity, and make a better life. So we design everything, products, systems, services. We design economies of production. We design experiences. We design and beautify the world. And, you know, design is a social act, and we're all here to contribute and make life more experiential and more poetic, more beautiful. So with that said, that's what New York Design will talk about. But in the meantime, COVID-19 only can make us more creative by thinking about these kind of new human conditions and how we can work to do things that improve and better the situation. Global love to everybody.